sexual reproduction in angiosperms or in higher plants. Okay.
So generally, we also studied in the previous topic. So it means inflorescence, flower, and their structure. According to that, it means modern botanist, according to the botanist, flowers are sites of reproduction.
Flowers are described as sites of sexual reproduction. Sites of sexual reproduction.
And they are described as
flowers as morphological and embryological marvelous.
Okay, so
the cult flowers are morphological, embryological, marvelous.
It means they are appear, okay, different colors, and they are study for that embryology. So that's why embryological marvelous. Okay,
after that floriculture. Floriculture means cultivation of flowering plants. Deals with the study of cultivation of flowering plants. So that is known as that floriculture.
After that floriculture, so pre-fertilization changes.
Structures and events.
Before fertilization, it means before formation of the flower, the plant is go to that formation of flower. Formation of flower. Okay, before formation of the flower, plant is go to that formation of flower by some changes. I'm also explained before that. Okay,
shoot apical meristem convert into that convert to floral meristem or floral primordia. Floral primordia means the shoot apex is converted into floral primordia. It is ready to formation of the flower. Okay, in the shoot, internodes are not elongated. Elongated. Okay. Shoot become condensed. On condensed shoot, so that is known as that swollen tip of pedicel. Swollen tip of condensed shoot. Is also known as
pedicel, swollen tip of condensed shoot, okay, is also condensed shoot or pedicel, condensed shoot, okay, or pedicel. Or pedicel is known as thalamus or receptacle or torus. On condensed shoot on the thalamus, okay, this modified leaves are arranged four whorls. This modified leaves are known as that floral leaves. The modified leaves are known as that floral leaves. After that, structure of flower. Of the flower, so generally it is a stalk of flower. This stalk of flower is known as that pedicel. Okay, so below that bract. For example, it is this stem. So this is known as that bract. Small leaf-like structure is known as the bract. Okay, it is present in that. Below that pedicel. After that, on the pedicel, then small leaf-like structures are also present. They are known as the bracteoles. Right? So, this is known as that swollen tip of pedicel. So this swollen tip of pedicel is known as that, okay, torus. It is known as that thalamus or torus. So that is known as swollen tip of the pedicel. On that swollen tip of the pedicel, it is a condense. On that condense, at every node, modified leaves. So this modified leaves are generally four whorls. Four whorls. First whorl is known as that calyx. Calyx. It is a whorl of sepals. So it is at first whorl. After that, second whorl is known as that corolla. So it is known as whorl of petals. Right? After that, it is known as that third whorl. So that is known as that whorl of stamens. That is known as that andrisium. Right? After that is the fourth whorl. This fourth whorl is known as that gynecium. Gynecium part, it is known as that whorl of carpels or pistil. Okay? So that is known as the structure of the flower. So in the structure of the flower, so generally, whorl of stamens, it is known as andrisium, is that a male reproductive organ. Okay, gynecium is known as that a female reproductive organ. Okay, so outside that calyx and corolla, they do not participate in sexual reproduction. They are also described as that, okay, non-essential organs or accessory organs, calyx and corolla. Corolla is, it means appear different color. It is indirectly participate in, okay, so sexual reproduction by the pollination process. Okay, so insects are attracted by that colorful petals for cross-pollination indirectly. So which one is helped? Corolla. So after that, this gynecium and andrisium, male reproductive organ, andrisium, female reproductive organ is known as the gynecium. Okay, both are participating in sexual reproduction. That's why they are known as essential organs. Both are essential organs. Right? For example, first one is that it is a stamen. It is known as that stamen. It is known as a stamen. Stamen having mainly, okay, two parts. So what are that? Below that, okay, so stalk-like structure is known as the filament. Above that, broad-like structure is known as that anther. Right? Filament is attached to the anther, to that thalamus or petals. So that is known as proximal end. What is our previous question? Proximal end. Eamcet bit. Proximal end of stamen attached to means, so thalamus or petal. Thalamus or petal. So that is known as 16th question, right? That is that objective. That is known as structure of flower. Okay?